Hey everyone, I'm Alex Karim, Metaverse Lead here at Microsoft UK. I'm joined by one of our top partners in the UK, Fracture Reality. Mark, it's really great to have you here today.
Thanks, Alex. I'm really pleased to be here myself.
We're going to talk a little bit about the future of 3D collaboration. I could show you a little bit of Microsoft Mesh, maybe peek behind the curtain on Mesh for Teams. But what I really wanted to do was to elevate the stories of some of our top partners in the UK in Fracture Reality and Dimension Studios. Now, Mark, I know Fracture Reality really well. We've been working together for a number of years, but maybe our audience doesn't. Could you tell us a little bit more about Fracture Reality?
Thanks, Alex. So yeah, the founding team at Fracture all have technical backgrounds in the video game industry. In early 2016, we had access to the HoloLens 1. We realized very quickly that mixed reality was going to be transformational over the coming decade. So we refocused our business to work with enterprise across multiple sectors, building out solutions for clients. More recently, we've taken the knowledge, the experience, and importantly, the technology, and consolidated it into the Join XR platform, which is what we're going to show you later on. Thanks.
Awesome. And so, you know, we could talk all day, but I think you really want to see HoloLens 2 in action. So let's jump into a Join XR meeting and go from there. Okay, so now we're actually in a holographic meeting right now in Join XR. We've brought in a digital twin of a building to have a look around. And you can see in the mixed reality environment, as I move around, the building stays in exactly the same place as if it was really physically in the room with us. Mark, potentially you could tell us a little bit about Join XR as a platform and how this mixed reality experience is achieved.
Think of three-dimensional PowerPoint. You can bring in content of various types into the Join platform and arrange it and compose it as you would, as flexibly as you would in something like PowerPoint. The key difference is that we're using Azure remote rendering, so there is no limit to the complexity of the models that we can display. So essentially you can display anything in 3D and organize it as effectively as you would a PowerPoint.
And that's a really key important point, especially when we're talking about BIM data or a full digital twin of a building. As you can imagine, that file is quite large, but with Azure Remote Rendering, we're able to bring in the actual file, the true digital twin of the building, which is really, really powerful. So, you know, we've got the building here. Why don't we take a look inside, Mark? That'd be really cool.
Sure. Okay, I'm just gonna take the roof off the building so we can look in at the HVAC and the water systems.
Awesome. And so one of the key things and the reason we brought a building into this mixed reality meeting is to tell a little bit of a story. You may not be aware that actually 40% of the UK's energy consumption actually comes from buildings or is attributed to buildings. And so there's a massive opportunity for us, not only in cost savings regarding energy, but also in sustainability. Mark, obviously we're in a Join XR meeting. We're both physically in the same room, but we don't have to be, right? We could work in a hybrid setting.
Indeed. In fact, let's invite Rob to come in from Brighton and join us with his avatar. Hey, Rob.
Hey, guys. Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you again. So we're taking a look at the building, and you can see we've got a couple of issues flagged on the water system there.
Yeah, well, let's take a look at the data in some more detail.
Okay, let's call up some of the data.
Awesome. And so you can see, you know, with Azure IoT technology, especially with some of our partners like Iconics, you're able to bring an actual full pane of glass into the exact building. We can see what the energy consumption is. We can see what the occupancy of that building is, and we can identify issues in real time. That data then enables us to actually make action, take action to actually reduce energy consumption and ultimately CO2 emissions. And if we probably flip to the next slide after the IoT technology has been enabled, we can see that there's a massive impact on the sustainability elements, the energy consumption, and typically we see about 15 to 25% of energy consumption reduction using Azure IoT technology. In fact, one of our customers, or one of our partner's customers in Tesa San Paolo, is not only seeing a 2 million euro reduction per year in energy cost, but also a massive difference in their sustainability credentials. So we've just talked about mixed reality meetings, IoT, sustainability, but the way we're representing ourselves in these 3D meetings is using avatars, an easy way to represent ourselves in a 3D space. Now, Join XR has some really interesting avatar technology that effectively takes a picture and creates a 3D image. Mark, could you tell us a little bit more about avatars and obviously the Join XR platform from an avatar perspective?
Thanks, Alex. Yeah, well, you know, it's really simple. As Alex said, you upload a photo, and within about 30 seconds, you've got a photorealistic three-dimensional avatar to represent yourself. From there on, in a meeting, all we do is we track the position of your head, and in fact your hands, so that you can fully express your body language as you move around and interact with everyone else in the meeting. The audio is spatial, so when you speak, it goes into the left ear of someone if you're standing to the left of them, etc. So the whole process to get your avatar, join a meeting, typically takes about 1.5 minutes and you're in. So super simple. We've tried to do that with all aspects of Join, from, you know, Azure remote rendering down to the avatar creation. The whole idea is to get in, get working within minutes.
Now, there's lots of different ways to create avatars. So for example, in AltSpace VR, you curate a version of yourself. You choose your hair color, your skin color, your clothes. You can effectively create a different version of yourself for that 3D world. But the reality is that's not a true representation of yourself. And in the future, we will transmit those accurate representations of ourselves through holoportation. Now, what we've created for today is a hologram of me, an example of what holoportation will look like in the future. And so, Mark, let's bring my hologram into the room and let's see what I have to say.
Let's do it.
Hi, everyone. I'm Alex Karim, Metaverse Lead for Microsoft UK. Well, actually, I'm not Alex. I'm his digital twin. The ways we work are constantly evolving. And one of the biggest changes on the horizon is the move from 2D to 3D collaboration. This paradigm shift allows us to enter 3D digital spaces using avatars to customize our virtual appearance. However, despite the many positives, avatars do not truly represent who we are. And so in the future, we will transmit accurate representations of ourselves, like this, into the digital world using methods such as holoportation. Holoportation is a 3D capture technology that transports people as holograms anywhere in the world and all in real time. And when combined with HoloLens, users can see, hear, and interact with people in 3D as if they were in the same physical location. Technology fades into the background as conversations become as natural as they are face to face. And today, this message is pre-recorded, but in the future, I'll be able to join you live, collaborate in real time, and all whilst using my real-world avatar, me. So you've just experienced a Join XR meeting using HoloLens 2. I hope you've learned a little bit about mixed reality, but also the opportunity for organizations with IoT and sustainability. So thanks again, Mark. Any other closing thoughts from yourself?
Thanks, Alex. Just to say, you know, we've really enjoyed showing you how flexible and scalable our platform is, and to reiterate that because it's underpinned by Azure Remote Rendering, the possibilities of what you can display and how quickly you can do it are pretty limitless.
Awesome. Catch you next time.